Hide, hunk of copper, sturdy clock. You can buy copper from dude down home. Pod had. I don't know. Well, we get treads. What's this? Oh, cool. Yeah. That's not the button I want. There we go. Cool. Somebody sell me weapon repair powder. I really need it. I need to buy repair powder. Might as well on here. That's not the one I wanted to buy, damn it. Sell something now. Buy the thing I came to buy. Damn it. Wait, where not? There it goes. There it goes. Oh, right. I need to be. At the exact right angle to hit that door. Gold, right? I got that. Oh, he's gone forever. Never see him again. What's his name? You need a day horn, right? I think. Yeah. All right. Got the shot. Gotta catch them all. Here, have these. Do I need to come back? Gotta come back later. Well, that's not helpful now, lady. Okay, did you get the thing? Oh, nice one. Steward joined the party. Sweet. I don't know why, but I gotta catch them all, after all. Are we cool, or? No rocks, okay. Okay, I got Adele. I'm gonna save the game and then move back to the Giorama, yes. Thank you. You like one of those too? I like a lot of those. Boy, this is a pain in the ass. I don't remember, damn it. pas mal, hein? Ouais. That's probably not enough. Rolling logs now that I think about it. I think I need 20 of those. I think it was 20. I don't remember. These overalls, I don't want them. Hello, Mrs. Boots. Good morning. I'm making houses. So last night, I was put in the Giant Bomb chat slot for quite a while, and we played Quiplash together on stream. Good morning, Nikki. It was a lot of fun playing Quiplash with the Giant Bomb community, as it turns out. It's a weird group of people. I'm going to unplug my mic while I blow my nose. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. I don't know if my mic is working. Ugh, man. Oh, are you kidding me? It's glass material is what I need. Fuck. Alright, well, that's a bummer. Oh wow, that's really cool. Okay. Yeah, I got her. Have her come with me. I like the weapon health. Mr. Boots, how do I know what items I can add onto a house to increase the... Oh, the shop's open now. Okay. Well, I don't think so. Not yet, because I need to... I need to get 30 culture points. I'm not sure... Like, I know I can add stuff to do that, but I'm not sure... Oh, those, sure. There we go. Can I attach a bench to the home as well? Thank you. Like I said, sure, why not? This one doesn't have. I don't think the Furbit's house does, but I figured that one couldn't have one. So I think I can go to the future now. There's a change in the future, maybe something will happen now. Oh, she looks just so worried. Or wait, did that thing say unequipped weapons? Because if so...
Welcome. My store is now open.
I'm maybe reconsidering that my choice.
Don't be shy. We have some rare monster transforming badges in for the grand opening. You'll buy one, won't you?
I don't know, maybe. Are they? So much money. That's all you? Fuck. I'm never gonna use this banana. That's all my. Fuck. Okay. I need this fish. No. Alright. Well. Expensive. Really? No chest? That's a bummer. Alright. Well, guess I gotta go get money. So I just realized that the maid only repairs unequipped items. And that just won't do. Hi, hello. I can buy parts from me. Oh, I can buy logs from him. I think for cheaper too. Maybe? Not sure. What are your abilities? So, yeah, okay. No, that's not. I like those there because from the front, just unassuming trees. But they're watching the town. So Mrs. Boots, can you look one thing up for me? I have this indestructible coin. I don't know what it's for, but I could sell it and maybe buy that costume right away instead of having to wait. Add to party. Sent it into a weapon and it gets the durable trivia. What if I just sell it? I really don't want to have to go grind for money. Okay, alright. Well, let me look at it. Let's see how much it breaks down to. This doesn't say it gets durable. I'll go clear some floors. Man, I took a shower this morning, and it's probably the best shower I've ever had. Some money. The book can get a picture. Oh, I see. Okay. Excuse me, sir. Have you heard the good word? Alright, I'm doing great here. That's fine. Because I found some new crystals. I have lightning. Not much beast, though. If you use Kuro's hand weapon, it has the... I may or may not have sold that. That's good, because I might have sold that thing. I need Cyclone. I think I have that actually. Oh, okay. Just like that. Bucks hunter. That's dumb. That's a dumb thing. Wait, did it mean cyclone? Or did I just do a dumb thing? Did I just fuck that up? Yeah, it's okay. Okay. Man, this stuff needs a lot of stuff. Alright. Well, there's the exit, and I have the saw, so if I need to bounce, I can. Which is good. Hunter crystals. Oh, cool. I will need that. I don't know why I came up there. I know there's nothing up there. Kill it with my wrench, but that's fine. Hey, you, over there. Yeah, I I might just start killing stuff with the robot. Just to make this go quicker. Got so many chill crystals. Do I have to kill enemies with this to get the steel ability triggered? That's not bad. It's a chance for hit, okay. But is it just for... I have to kill him, I have to attack him. Okay, I gotcha. Jump off bird. Oh, that's everything. How much money was that? Probably not enough. Star traps, of course. Yeah. Of the boots in about an hour, and anybody else who might be listening, just so you know, in about an hour, friends coming over, we go get breakfast. Ah. And then we're gonna come back and we're gonna start reading more combat. The novelization of the movie. It's a very short book. Hello, Blizzard. Yeah, no, I only got about 3 hours of sleep last night, so... No, yeah, no, sure, I hear you. Hello? No, I'm quite... What's the best? All that hot XP. Up until 3:30 my time last night. I woke up at 7:45 this morning. It took me a while to fall asleep for some weird reason, even though I'm the most tired. Not very long. There's a poison trap. That's fine. Look at that fist. I went pretty much... I finished the match I was in Unreal. Which is like 5 minutes of that. Uh, And then I went and I got ready for bed. Just only took like 5 or 6 minutes. And then I laid down, expected to fall right to sleep, and then just couldn't sleep for some reason. Wait, my gun did level up. Sweet. Oh, it needs so much things. Oh, bummer. I'm sorry to hear that, Mrs. Boots. Good luck, Nikki. You can do it. You got this. Oh, shit. I thought I killed him, and I looked at chat, and then I got shot. Damn it. Yeah, maybe that was my problem too, that I ate a slice of pizza before I went to bed. Maybe that's what did me in. Oh, I see, you also went for the slice of pizza tactic. I would have fallen asleep had someone been constantly walking and holding me. Oh. Hey, do you want to move to Portland? Hey, fuck you. So Mrs. Boots, I was looking at upgrades for the robot, and one of them are treads, and they like straight up say will make you go slower. Just what? That's not a thing you should do to people. That's not okay. But the treads said it like it goes over terrain better, but it goes slower. Like, what does that mean? Because I get to see terrain where the ride pod can't get. Can you tell? No, it's just fine. Sorry. Reading chat. Open into shit. Sounds like I might be going to breakfast a little bit early. What a bird? What if I shot you? Hey, what if other bird? What if I shot you too? Triggers that lunge. Like, sometimes it'll do it, and sometimes it won't, and when it does it when I don't want it to do it, it's the most frustrating thing.
Alright, that takes care of you guys.
Please tell me that's 500 gold. Oh, thank God. Okay. Is he coming to play later? Oh, interesting. Oh, flame crystal's good. I need that for things. Mr. Rock. Yeah. Nothing something in there anyway. I don't like that there's objectives that, like, I had to get to in a time manner. It's upsetting to me. You know, I might keep up with this after, but only play it when streaming. Because I wouldn't want to play this game just, like, on my own with a back, but if I had people to watch and play along with, it might not be too bad. Dumb saw it, I guess. Oh, I see what you mean. That kind of time. I see what you're saying. Okay. I see. I thought that you had meant... I forgot about the mini metal thing. I thought that you had meant that there's, like, later on floors that you have to beat and a time limit. Do you know if I have the pictures for Roller Skate Feet? Because that doesn't sound too bad. Hi, hello. Alright. Done. I'll go paint. I need that. Oh, I need that. Hi, hello, child.
I can change myself into the Hamara monsters Jurak mentioned. Then we can mix in with them and maybe get our hands on that sun drop we need.
Got it! Nice! Then we'll be able to make the flower bloom.
So let's go to the forest floor where the Hamara monsters show up.
Okay!
You're not invited, child. Oh, I won't have the necessary questions to check with her. I see. Well, I have to talk to the thing, right? Let me get it, Cedric, to fix my robot. Voice modulator do. got plant. The wrong color butterfly and take a picture, is it? Huh? Okay. I don't know what that means, but okay. Yeah, fuck you. So get a picture of the flower item once you use the stone. Oh, the flower stone. Okay. Not item. Okay. Nope, that's not the button I wanted. Hold up. Wait a minute. Sorry. Give me a second. Okay. Hi. Hello.
I've been getting a lot of sun drops lately. Got so many they're coming out my ears. Take some from me, would ya?
Yeah.
Here.
Can I leave now? Probably not, right? Not without losing all my goddamn money. Those boots, I could probably look at it to see, but do I lose the same amount of weapon health with the magic if I charge it as I would, like, doing two or three shots? What the fuck is that horse shit? Stole the thing. Yeah, I stole a holy crystal. Awesome. Limestone. I don't know if I've gotten stones before. I wonder if those add more. Bunch of columns. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay, so I'm fucking up by not charging. Sorry. Throw the strength trap. Throw the strength trap. Oh god! Oh, that's a bomb. Okay. Well, Yeah, I guess. But I, so my reasoning there, and walk through my thought process, was that I didn't really want to deal with having to go into a menu to fix a weapon, and there was a health thing right there. And I've got like 800 antidotes. Oh, Winchester, yeah, fuck you. Oh, thank God. I need now. That's not the button. I know that's not the button. 2 minutes per dollar. Okay. Okay. Excuse me, I need to make a quick donation. Oh, also, I have someone home at my home. Be right back. Hi, hello. So I'm gonna go get breakfast. I'll be back in a little bit, and when I come back, we're gonna read the Mortal Kombat novel. So I'll see you in a little bit. Thank you for watching.